Mistress Demelza.
What's so lovely about Demelza is that she convinces herself that just because Ross has behaved in a certain way, she can do exactly the same thing. So she swans off to this party, dressed up to the nines, and she flirts with everyone that she doesn't fancy, just to try and heal this wound that he has created. Throughout the night, she gradually starts to realise that no matter how many people she flirts with, no matter what happens with McNeil, it's never going to heal this hole that Ross has left. And it's just so heartbreaking for her. And then she realises that she's led this man on and she's completely out of her depth. But what's so lovely about her is that she gets to the point where she could sleep with McNeil and turns around and says, I can't do this. I can't be with anyone but my husband. Call it weakness, if you will, but I cannot give myself to any man except my husband. I am bound to him. The audience, I think, breathe a sigh of relief because certainly when I swear, I was going, don't do it, Demelza.
My mistake.
That's what's so lovely about her is that she doesn't do it because no matter how much Ross has hurt her, she can't be untrue to him because she loves him.